All right, day two, I'm boarding down. Shy's running down. Getting in that morning workout. But yeah, day two of camp, should be fun. Let's go.
Let me see you wobble. Wobble.
I'm CEO Steve Jobs at the Wobs. I'm hard at work making. All right, end of day two. We're walking to the church now to get some grub in us. Me and Shy, last ones, because we the only workers around here. No, playing. No, we had to rinse off all the sand because we took about half the beach with us. But yeah, grub time. Let's go. All right, just got done with lunch. This place is amazing. The church that puts us up is quite heavily populated with some senior citizens, but they cook for us, so it's awesome because it's like your grandparents cooking you lunch and dinner every day, and it's awesome. But I ducked out a couple minutes early. Get a quick nap in and get some rest before everybody else. Alright, me and the boys just got back playing the surf for, I don't know, what time is it? We didn't check the time. Oh crap. We're probably gonna be late for getting back, but oh well. We had a blast. Got tossed around by some surf. Got torn up a little bit, but not too bad. But yeah, going back for practice and for dinner, for all that fun stuff. And I think Allie's coming into town, isn't she? Allie's coming tonight, so yeah, it's all fun. Me and the boys gotta walk back because we didn't bring the boards. yeah, see you guys later. So, went out longboarding. First night, we get to kind of chill and relax. Girls are behind me, boarding, about to head down to the boardwalk to spend the night and chill. All right, so we stopped here to get frozen yogurt. Everybody on the counter got frozen yogurt, but we found something really funny. So if you get over, what, 20 ounces, you get your picture on the wall. So we found this dude with the really awkward, like, hand wave pose. And then if you go over here, where'd he go? Oh. See if I can see him. Yeah, same dude, same pose. Dude, like, stop eating ice cream. All right, so boarding down at the boardwalk. Thinking about playing mini golf, but the last hole looks like the Sarlacc pit from Star Wars. It's a little messed up.